Hey everybody, how are you?
Yes, I'm back, and this time it's a Christmas design, and it's going to be, let me fix this because it's all messy. Okay, it's a Christmas design, and it's a reindeer. So this time I made it, so let's do this. Look at this. It's, I think it had some cute new ideas, and this is the one of the things I like, is the booty. Look at this booty. I love it because where I live, there's a lot of reindeer. So that's what I noticed. They have this white, big butt, and then the tail goes in the middle. So that's a detail, I like it. Then here, this part, you know, the chest, the belly and the chest is white. The shoes are darker. So it's just playing with colors. If you don't have this dark chocolate, that is this type of balloon that looks chocolate, you can just try with black. But I recommend you in Christmas season, get those dark chocolate color, that is this, and get the mocha, because you can play really cool things, you know, with these two. So, ooh, it's cold here. It's cold where I live. Okay, so now let's do this. So, you will need a lot of balloon scraps, and this is something really cool. Sometimes it's like, oh, look, so many balloons. But they are scraps, and it's good because this is the perfect way to use your balloon scraps. I have my balloon scraps here. So you can play this part with, Christmas colors. Yeah, and there's so many different combinations for Christmas colors. So you decide what is better for you. This one is one combination, but just the idea to have something there, it looks so cute and it looks great, don't you think? Idea that popped up in my mind, and I think it's something unique, something new maybe. Well, I hope you like it. I like it, and I'm gonna share it with you en español y en inglés. Sé que hablo más en inglés, pero esto es un diseño para Navidad que se celebra en todas partes. Esta es una cosa muy chévere, muy nueva, que me gusta, y es todo con pedacitos de globos que te sobren. Esto es con pedacitos que te sobren, la nariz, pedacitos que te sobren. Y si vas a hacer esto en un montón de veces, entonces puedes usar el globo, un globo para varios reindeers, para varios cachitos, ¿no? Vamos a intentarlo, si se puede, manos a la obra. Si no tienes un color oscuro marrón, no solamente el claro, sino el oscuro, usa negro, negro de sesión. Ok, let's start with the dark color for the shoes and eyeballs. And this is going to be, in my case, dark chocolate, but if you have black, go ahead, do the black one. So now let's go with two pinch twists. Doesn't matter how much air, because we're gonna make just pinch twists. So inflate it like leaving like 8 fingertail. 8 dedos de burbuja, está bien que dejes acá, hecho 8 dedos sin inflar. Porque vas a hacer para pinch twists. Haces dos burbujas, como unos 3 dedos cada una, y las haces peñisco. Una y peñisco el otro. Y cortas. You cut. Now you have to do this one more time. This idea. Make sure, kind of, if you want here locked or tied it, leave it like this. And now, 3-finger bubble, another 3-finger bubble, twist it together, and twist it like double pinch twist. And now you cut, cortas, y lo dejas por un ladito, esperándote. Y ahora con lo que te sigue, vamos a hacer los ojitos. Los ojitos puedes hacerlos grandes, chiquitos, tú decides, pero en mi caso voy a hacer unos, como unos 2.5 dedos, 2.5-finger bubble, and tie in pinch twist. Make sure you have some here to tie, because I don't have much. Okay, one big eyeball. And now I like to squeeze the air, but if you don't like that technique, you can always just make 2 pinch twists, you know, together. So I'm making like this, and it's just, when I squeeze the air, it's a little bit. Cuando yo, después es un poquito nada más, pero le da un detalle de que me hace jugar si quiero que sea más apretadito, más junto. So, o puede ser dos pellizcos juntos. Cortas, you don't need this anymore, save it in your balloon scraps, and tie this. Okay, when you have all this together, now we are going to the next balloon. Which one is going to be the next balloon? It's going to be the 260 mocha brown. El 260 marrón más clarito, que está inflado a unos 8 dedos sin inflar. Y vamos a empezar haciendo esto, ¿me? Son unos 3 dedos de burbuja, aproximadamente. 3-finger bubble or 4, okay, I think 4, yeah, let's go with 4-finger bubble, and then you're gonna make a pinch twist, and then you're gonna go down with a 4-finger bubble, 4 de burbuja, peñisco, 4 de burbuja, bajando, y lo acomodamos así. Ahora aquí vamos a hacer otro peñisco, one pinch twist here, and we're gonna go down with a four finger bubble or a little bit longer. It's okay if this get a twist because we can twist it in a moment. But the thing is, if you twist it, okay, the next bubble that goes down is gonna be a little bit longer, a little bit, maybe like a little bit, like 3.5. If this is 4 finger bubble, this is maybe 4.5 finger bubble. The third one, a little bit, this is very slightly. And then here you're gonna make another pinch twist. Okay. And then from here, look, go to the back. This is gonna be the front. Go to the back. Okay, and then you're gonna make like a 1 finger bubble, and then you're gonna make a pinch twist. Well, this is an option. Wait a minute, because this is one way, and then you have to go around here. But the thing is, I wanna go back this way to go down with the chest. So that's what I was thinking. Ah, wait, maybe I can show you this way. But no, it's not gonna work good for this design. At the end, you can make, look, whatever works for you, do it. And if there is a good idea about this design, use it in your design. This is something I like. So then it's something, you know, like new or a mix. I love those mixes. You have that. Then from here, better leave it like this. Déjalo acá, así. Y vamos a bajar con unos dos dedos de burbuja más o menos, que esto va a ser el cuello. This is gonna be the neck. So it's approximately 2 or 3 finger bubble. And then from here, actually, you're gonna start attaching the 260 balloon white. El 260 blanco, vas a empezar a usarlo mejor, de 10 dedos sin inflar. Y vamos a conectarlo en estos peñiscos. En estos peñiscos de acá, you're gonna connect it in these two pinch twists. And then I'm gonna go down and follow the 3 finger bubble. So you twist these two together. And from here, it's kind of like we're gonna go kind of together with the 260 white and the brown. Vamos a ir juntos con esto. ¿Qué va a ser acá? Un peñisco de unos 2.5 dedos. Un pinch twist, 2.5 in a bubble. And then you're gonna have this kind of like, wait a minute, like this. So you're gonna have this. So the thing is, I'm gonna make sure you kind of like see it, but it's something like this. Okay. You have this. And then you measure how long you want the body, like it's approximately 6 finger bubble, okay? So 6 finger bubble approximately. And then you're going to, from here, make the booty wide. So it's like just like 3 finger bubble, pinch twist, another 3 finger bubble, pinch twist. 3 dedos de burbuja cada uno en ese peñico. Y eso va a ser el potito. Y de ahí ya con esto cortamos. Y no lo deshacemos de este globo 260 blanco. Don't wait, because it's gonna be part of the little things bite from the mouth of this reindeer. So I just make sure I lock this. And then from here also, you gonna cut this, okay, cut it, but don't get rid of the air, because with the leftover of this, okay, we're gonna finish the head. And that's how I think, that's how I did it. And I just wanna make sure, you know, I wanna try, maybe I'm gonna work another way. But look, you have these two leftover. So this is what we're gonna do first. This one is gonna just, you know, like grab it from here, the front, and go around to the back. And tie it here, you know, you can connect it here like this, like close it. And then with the rest, because you're gonna have maybe a little bit of leftover, you can make a pinch twist, and it's optional, only so you have, you know, kind of, sometimes a little pinch twist can hide when you tie the things here, you know? So, you just go around, vas con lo que te queda del 260 alrededor y acá lo cierras haciéndole un peñisquito para que no se vea el nudo. Ahorita te voy a enseñar porque la primera vez no lo hice y dije, ¿cómo puedo arreglar esto para que se vea? Entonces, lo que estoy haciendo es atar esto con un peñisco y así, en cierta manera, está tapándome. Y lo puedo poner por adentro o por acá. Mira, lo paso por acá adentro. I'm passing through here. So it's there. So you have something like that. Not something like this. Now, don't make sure this is secure. Okay. So you have this. Look. I'm going to play with this. You have something like this. That's what I did it here, but in this case, here I didn't make the little pinch twist. Aquí no hice pequeño peñisquito, y acá sí lo hice y está escondidito ahí. No es mucho la diferencia, pero así es como lo lo tenemos, ¿ok? Ahora, vamos a agarrar el resto del 260 blanco, the rest of the 260 white. I'm gonna make like a 2.5 finger bubble and 2.5 finger bubble, two of those, twist it together and make a pinch twist. So that's what I'm doing. And then you're gonna cut it, but leaving a little bit of a space here, because from here then you're gonna have a leftover. Vamos a coger un pedacito sobrante, cualquier cosita que tenga una bolita así al final. Y eso va a ser nuestra naricita. Si tú quieres que la nariz sea de otro color, está bien, pero el más conocido es Rudolph, ¿verdad? Right? Es el Rudolph, the most famous reindeer. So that's what I'm making red, the nose. But, and this is just a balloon scrap. So the thing is, you can make it any color, like usually like brown or blush. I don't know what color is for the nose, or black. But I'm making it this color. Because it's the most famous reindeer. When you have that, then you cut it. But you leave some tail here, because that's going to be our connection. To pass it through here, you just pass it through here and then pull it down. And then you just go around. There's gonna, remember, we have a connection here with the pinch twist. So you just go around that and it's going to stay locked there. So just do that and it's going to be okay. Okay? That's going to be fine. Pinch twist, we have a pinch twist, we have this. And this can be just sitting there, and that's gonna be enough. Good. We don't have to complicate it or think, oh, how to do that. No, just leave it like that. Okay. Okay. Now, what else here? We need to attach the eyeballs. So remember the left, this part that we make, the one that is stretched like this. So we're gonna pass it through this part. Just from this bubble, de esta burbuja que hicimos más larguita, la abrimos y, y pasamos las bolitas de los ojos, okay? Y ahí lo acomodamos, lo dejamos así metidito. Como les digo, lo pueden hacer simplemente dos peñitos y eso va a ser suficiente. Y así está, quedándonos por mientras. Miren. Ahora, ¿qué más aquí? What else we're gonna make here? Now we're gonna need a 160 brown. Yes, the mocha 160. Este 160 va a ser la vez en las patitas, las patas, ¿no? Sí. Inflado, look, six finger tail, seis dedos sin inflar. Y lo vas a conectar aquí en el cuello. Ah, wait, esta vez voy a comenzar, ¿sabes qué? Por la colita. Entonces, ¿qué hago con la colita? Mira, the tail. It's just two finger here, two finger there, pinch it, bend it, and then you're gonna have this shape. When you have the moment here that it curve, cuando tienes ese momento donde ves que se está curveando, ahí lo vas a hacer. ¿Entiendes? Y eso va a comenzar a conectarse aquí. You're gonna connect it right here in the booty. So, connect it down. And then you're gonna go down, like four finger bubble. Okay, you can make it longer, but I think four finger bubble is gonna be okay. And then you're gonna connect it to one of these double pinch twists. Okay, you connect it like that. And then you go up and connect it the other leg, four finger bubble. So the same size. And now, when you have the same size of leg, that is the best way, I think, you're gonna go and look, you're gonna pass it through these sides. This side, and then also the other side. So I'm gonna do that. And then just go and pass it around. But before you go to this side, because I already put it, pass it this way, antes tienes que hacer las patitas de adelante. Y para eso vas a medir cuatro dedos de burbuja. Y luego vas a conseguir el zapatito. Y lo vas a poner. Y luego vas a medir otra vez cuatro dedos de burbuja, que son la otra piernita, porque te conviene que sean del mismo tamaño las patitas. Y luego vas a pasar, ahora sí, por el otro lado. De un lado, así como hemos pasado acá, vamos a pasarlo por el otro lado. And we're gonna close it. And look at all this, it's done. And we have this left over. So, cut it, don't get rid of the air, because from here, and this is what, how it came with the idea. I was thinking, maybe I can go and make, you know, the horns of this ear with this. the, what is the antlers, yeah? Las, ¿cómo se le llama en español? Sus, oh my goodness, ¿cómo se le dice en español? Antlers, sus, oh, yo me olvidé, pucha madre. Bueno, ya, esa partecita de arriba, que va, que no son cachitos, sino son, ¿qué cosas son? A ver, ¿me ayudan? Si me hacen recordar en los comentarios. Tienes esto, mira, ya está la colita, ya está el cuerpo, falta esta parte de los cachitos, que no son cachitos, los antlers, y puedes usar todo esto que te sobra para ya ahorrar tiempo. Agarras todo esto, you just grab this, whatever is left over, and you just twist it in half. So you kind of squish the air to the end and twist it in half here, and this you just pass it through here, because this idea is also to kind of like save time. When you have that, from here you can play, like maybe you can make, separate here, like four finger bubble, whatever you have, and make a pinch twist. You can have this, for example, okay? Kind of this is gonna be the base, the same the other side, that's why you kind of twist it in half. And things, again, doesn't have to be perfect. So you're gonna just to try and see what works, you know? So when you have that, make sure you pass this a couple of times so it doesn't get untwist that far. And then, look, you're gonna have something like this. What I'm making here is just pinch twist. Play with that, because you can just make, if you have very little of that leftover of the 160 brown, you just make a little bubble here and a little bubble there, and that little bubble is gonna be the connector, like I did the first time. So now, you grab your leftovers, and the thing is, leftovers, look, you don't need much. Like this can be even split in half. So grab, you know, like colors that you want. And in my case, I have these ones, for example. Look, they are different sizes. I like that. It doesn't have to be perfect. It's whatever you have with you. And you twist these three, and then these have to go in each of these sides of the antler. So you just twist it, and this is kind of like a design, very party one. And you're gonna do the same the other side. Like, I always look at the side because this is the basement and I see my dogs are looking at me from the window. And it's like, it's cold, mom, let me in. Yeah, but they love to be outside. These dogs are, they love, you know, the snow and the cold weather. So they are fine, don't worry. And actually, well, they are fine. Promise, I promise. Okay, now, agarras esto, que son pedacitos que te sobran, y tú los tuerces en la mitad. Y luego esto, juega con colores navideños. En mi caso, por ejemplo, es un color navideño. También puede ser esto, Christmas colors. You play with the Christmas colors idea. Or just try rainbow. Try whatever you want. And look, whatever you came out, please share it with us. Share in the comments. You can also send pictures on my Instagram, you know, and share it with me. But this is how cool and cute, you know, something crazy, something... you know, an idea, play with the pinch twist, what you want to show up more, you know, maybe this like up, and that's kind of, you know, you want it, it's up to you, but this is the design, and you can make this bend it a little bit more, and make it more up, so you see, this is up to you. Now, Sharpie time, because the design, it is ready. Yep, it is ready. So now, Sharpie time, easy peasy. Let's just, because this is dark brown, I think it's gonna be better if you make like a black circle. And you can make it as big as you want. I like big, because these animals, they have big eyes, right? So I'm just gonna make like a circle, and you can make it with like lashes, you can make it with white dots, you can play with that. But this is what I'm doing. I'm just coloring the far, and it's optional, because if you don't do it, if you just put in a sticker, that's gonna be also good. So I'm just leaving it like that. Look at this. This is a design. What happened if we use the white? Why not? Let's go and try, because it's Christmas and we want something cute. So I'm making just a big circle and three dots, actually, three dots on the side. So this is gonna be our reindeer this year, reindeer design. I hope you like it. You tell me in the comments, what do you think? Do you like the idea? Do you think it's gonna be cute? It's not hard, but it's a happy design. Thanks. Thanks so much for watching the video. Muchas gracias por ver el video. Thank you, gracias por suscribirte. Si no te has suscrito, hazlo porque vas a encontrar un montón de opciones. Hago estos videos, algunos son en español, otros son en inglés, otros son combinados como este. Some videos are just English and the other ones are only Spanish, but sometimes I mix it up because I think it's practical for me to make only one video. I hope you like it. Thanks so much for subscribe, for give thumbs up, for follow, for your message. I love your message. Thank you. It's like, it makes me feel so good. You think like, oh wow, so cool that you create designs. Look, this is not hard. And everybody can do that. The only thing you need is time, you know, and probably have a moment to think about you want to create something, and then you will do it for sure. Okay? So you try and do your own designs too. Play with that and share it with us on Instagram, my Instagram, Alpaca Globo, Balloons, and also my Gmail is there. If you want to have more information, check it out in the description. I have my address, I have a lot of also ideas how to collaborate with this channel, how to make this channel better, support this channel. There is my PayPal and also my address and a wish list that you can buy some stuff that I would love to have here to make fun balloons. Awesome, have a wonderful day. Bye bye. Hey, one more thing, if you like this video, if you are enjoying all of my videos here and this awesome YouTube channel about balloon twisting tutorials, don't forget, you can always donate, because all you give money, it's very well appreciated for this channel to be better, you know. So you go go donate to my PayPal account, alpacaglobo@gmail.com, and I will appreciate it for sure. Thank you, bye.